Okay, so if you like to smell like you just resurrected from the Garden of Eden every time you walk out your house, then this is the video for you. These are my top three floral scents that I highly recommend and that I wear religiously, no matter what the season is. It could be a literal fucking ice blizzard outside, and I'm gonna come out smelling like a fucking garden. My first floral scent that I highly recommend is the Nest Wild Poppy. This smells so good. This is the best floral scent I've ever smelled in my life. It's such a luxurious, rich floral smell. I've never smelled anything like this. I remember literally being on vacation one time and my cousin stole this out of my bag. Yeah, that's how good it smells. Second scent I recommend is the Way Melrose Place. I love the smell. Just imagine being surrounded by a bunch of lily flowers. That's the scent and vibe this gives me. The last perfume I recommend is the Nest New York Turkish Rose Perfume Oil. This is a great scent I like to layer other scents with. It smells really beautiful.